Thank you so much. Again, we're switching the order a little bit. So the next song that we're going to perform was actually written by a Brazilian composer, one of the most famous and prominent Brazilian composers, and his name was Antonio Carlos Jobim, with words and poetry by Vinicius de Moraes. The song is called Chega de Saudade, for any Brazilians in the house, Portuguese speakers. It basically talks about somebody who's very sad and depressed because of love, and basically saying, you know, go away sadness, because now I'm going to find this new love. It's going to be wonderful. Life's going to be great. And so the song has basically two sections you're going to hear. The first section sounds a little bit sad, a little bit minor, and then it switches the tonality, and it becomes major and happy and uplifting. And so we're going to feature Dr. Edkai on the saxophone, and I'm going to sing a little bit for you. So this is Chega de Saudade. Thank you. tristeza diz a ela que sim, ela não pode ser. Diz-lhe numa prece que ela regresse, porque não posso mais sofrer. Chega de saudade, ai, a metade aqui, sim, nela não há paz, não há beleza, só tristeza, melancolia que não sai de mim, sai de mim, não sai. Se ela voltar, se ela voltar, que coisa linda, que coisa louca. Pois são meus beijinhos, são nada no mar, que os beijinhos que eu dar na sua boca. Dentro dos meus braços, abraços de 100 milhões de abraços, apertado assim, calado assim, calado assim, c'est la volta, che cosa linda, che cosa loca. Chega de saudade. A tune next, written by Victor Feldman, made famous by Miles Davis. This is called Seven Steps to Heaven. Thank you. Thanks so much. The next song was written and made popular by the great bebop trumpet player Dizzy Gillespie, and this one is called Night in Tunisia. Thank you. Thank you so much. We're going to slow it down a little bit, and we're going to go back down to Brazil. And a song that was written by Sergio Mendes. It's called So Many Stars. Again, it's going to feature Dr. Edkaya on the saxophone and the rest of the band, of course. Filled with dreams, so many dreams. Which one is mine? One must be right for me. Which dream of all the dreams, when there's a dream for every star? Oh, and although so many stars, so many stars. Filled with songs, so many songs. Which one is mine? One must be right for me. The songs of all the songs, when there's a song for every star, and there are, oh, so many stars. So many stars. Along the countless days, the endless nights that I have searched, so many eyes, so many hearts, so many smiles. Which one to choose? Which way to go? just want to choose which way to go. How will I tell? How will I know? Out of all so many stars, 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 so many. Thank you so much. Well, we hope that you have enjoyed the music that we presented to you tonight. I'd like to introduce the band to you formally. On the electric bass, ladies and gentlemen, holding it all together, Mr. Rafael Valencia. On the drum set, Mr. Jack Ciano. And on tenor saxophone, Dr. Ed Calle. On percussion, David Basco. And my name is Tim Brent, and I'm so glad that you guys came out to share a night of music with us. Some shameless plugs, if you are available tomorrow at the activity hour, which is 12 p.m., a couple of the groups that I direct, which are the Vocal Jazz Ensemble Vocal Fusion and the Rhythm and Blues Ensemble, will be performing at the Shark Tank, which is the courtyard outside of the coffee house. So if you're free, please come along and enjoy an hour of music. And please make sure you check the on-stage calendar. It has a detailed schedule of events for the whole semester. So thank you once again to all of you, to our colleagues who are here to support, our wonderful sound and technical people, Chris and his team, thank you so much. And we're going to close with a Charlie Parker composition called Confirmation. Thank you. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.